I think their hands tell it all. A lot of these farm workers, they're working by piece. However they load, how many boxes they load, or whatever it is that they're loading on, it's how much they get paid. From being on their knees, from picking, from getting up, they're dealing with the humidity on the floor and then the hot sun. My uncle was Audon Felix, and he was 42 years old. There was no water. There was no shade. It was over 110 degrees. He collapsed, and then he died.